And former MVP Aaron Rodgers leading the way for Green.